Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Rashi Goyal, and in this video, we are going to solve when 5 power x plus 1 plus 5 power 2 minus x is equals to 5 cube plus 1, and we have to find the value of h. So let's start with the today's video solution. So we can write 5 power x plus 1 as 5 power x times 5. Similarly, 5 power 2 minus x as 5 power 2 times 5 power minus x is equals to 5 cube is 125 plus 1. So I can write it as 5 power x times 5 plus 5 square is 25. And if the power is a negative, so we can write it in denominator with positive power. So is equals to 125 plus 1 is 126. Now 5 power x, I'll take it as y. So I'm assuming it and replace it with 5. So here 5y plus 25 over y minus 126 is equals to 0. So if I take the LCM, then 5y square plus 25 minus 126y is equals to 0. So 5y square minus 126y plus 25 is equals to 0 times y is 0. Now it's look like a quadratic equation. So we can write the middle term as 5 square minus 125y minus y plus 25 is equals to 0. So from the first two, I can take 5y as common. So what is left? Y minus 25 and minus 1 as common from the next two. So y minus 25 is equals to 0. So we have two roots, 5y minus 1. Or y minus 25 is equals to 0. So either 5y minus 1 is equals to 0. So 5y is equals to 1. Y is equals to 1 by 5. And from second case, y minus 25 is equals to 0. So the value of y is 25. Now, we know that we replaced y with 5x. So that means 5x is equals to 1 by 5 from this case. Or we can set it as 5x is equals to 5 power minus 1. So x is equals to minus 1. And from the second case, 5x is equals to 25. So 5x is equals to 25. We can write it as 5 power 2. So the value of x is 2. So now we have two value of x. Either x will be 2 and minus 1. These are the two roots for this given equation. I hope it's clear and easy to solve. If you find it useful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned.